Church, and thanks for joining us. Here's what's happening at Christ Community. At the beginning of the new year, we have made it a priority to seek God first in prayer and fasting. We have been doing this collectively as a church during this time of our 21 days of prayer and fasting. We have corporate prayer Monday through Saturday from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Everyone is encouraged to join us. If you have any questions or need any information about these 21 days, you can visit the website at cccmurphy.com/21days. Join us every Tuesday for our all-church Bible study, Walk Through the Word. This is a special study directed by our pastor, Rick McNeely. If you're interested in learning more about what's in the Bible and how it applies to you today, join us every Tuesday at 7 p.m. Christ Community Church members, our annual church business meeting is coming up on Sunday, January 17th at 2 p.m. All members are encouraged to attend. Christ Community volunteers, we want to take time to stop and say thank you for everything you do here at CCC. Sunday, January 24th, we want to honor you with a volunteer dinner potluck at the CCC Life Center at 12:30 p.m. If you volunteer at CCC in any way, you are encouraged to attend. Stay up to date with all the events in our bulletin or visit cccmurphy.com. Thank you for being here and have a blessed week.